Come on, it's really cool. This is iShow, you know, it's Innovation Showcase. And there were great innovators here. And winning is really cool. And also because it's hardware. And we know how hard it is to make hardware. And all the people know how hard it is. They're actually really proud. You know, pride is what I felt.
But this means a lot. It means that we can really do something cool with the prize and with all of the knowledge that they provide and all the resources that they provide. It's gonna really take it to the next level.
Our new innovation is the biogas-powered milk chiller. Biogas is a gas generated from manure generally or any organic waste. Our farmers, they would use cow manure mostly. They take it from the stable, they put it in the digester, they mix it with some water. The result is biogas for cooking or for productive use. Normally you do 2 milkings a day. And the evening milk is really hard to bring to the cooperative because it's dark and the roads are bad and you have to walk for over an hour. With our product, they can cool the milk within 4 hours to 4 degrees centigrade. It will stay fresh overnight. And the next morning, they can bring 10 liters extra. This increases their monthly income from about $50 to about $90, which is almost double.
The interesting challenge that we found out along the way while testing our prototypes is, I mean, people, they didn't have any cooling facility in their homes, and now all of a sudden they had this very powerful refrigerator that could cool their milk. So inevitably they started putting in water bottles, beers even, vegetables, anything that they wanted to be cooled. And then we decided, after thinking this through and talking with these users, you know what, we're going to facilitate it, we're going to add a small compartment that can fit a couple of bottles of water, even beers, what have you. So that has also been a very important design change.
And it can have a lot amount of cold energy, basically, and at the right temperature for us. Another insight is that people wanted to have it in their kitchen. It was the prettiest thing they have in their house. So, you know, the ladies were telling us, I'm not going to put this in some kind of shed there. This will be in my kitchen. And they wanted a flat top, so they could also use it as a counter. All these kind of things, we never imagined that would be the case.
I'm very passionate about providing a solution for farmers who want to be independent. Providing them the ability to go from cooking on the floor in the smoke of cooking on firewood towards standing up and cooking on gas. That's about dignity. And then adding another component to the mix, which is milk chilling on biogas, and providing them again the independence of being able to cool themselves and then bring it to the market themselves. That's just empowering. And that makes all the difference to me.